are you really?
By the shop! Showtime, everyone!
Thank you.
That was awesome. You did it. It's not going berserk anymore. How? How very astounding to think that you would manage to defy even the original professor's final protections. Are you back to normal? Yes. Speak, dry mouth. All you are into battles. That's the way you would have faced down even the greatest enemy, save that which you love. Let's go home. You said it. Come on, everyone. Let's make our way home. What happened? Oh, there we are.
Thank you.
Looks like the hero finally is here. Did you join us, Master Doc? We're in for an info, aren't we? Guess we'll find out soon enough. No need for concern, you two. I'm not angry in the slightest. I merely called you all here to discuss your fine achievement in this year's treasure hunt. You shut down the professor's time machine and prevented the ancient Pokemon from running rampant across Paldea. Your actions were truly outstanding in every regard, and I couldn't be prouder of all of you. Got us there. However, since this was necessary to protect Paldea and its precious ecosystem, I am willing to overlook that particular point. Woo! We're not getting raked over the coals after all. Oh, before I forget, Master Dodge, there is something I would like you to have. Each of your friends have received one, so this one is for you. A Master Ball, nice. Oh, and about the Hall of Fame badge I gave you a short while ago. That gift is one we bestow only upon students who have what that badge represents by striving always to serve as a model for your fellow students. You can count on me. Splendid. Such enthusiasm will surely take you far in life. And Master Arvin, I was so sorry to hear about the professor. You have my deepest condolences. Well, yeah, it was pretty rough when I found out my mom had died. But weirdly enough, my head actually feels clear now. For the first time in ages. In the Great Crater, I got to learn a bit about my mom's research and what she was trying to achieve down there. I guess if you were building something as mind-blowing as a time machine, that takes priority over showing your son with attention, huh? I know. All I know is I'm done feeling like I'm lost little kid. Done. Time to say goodbye and move on. I'm gonna enjoy every last day till graduation with my buds here. And Mobastip, of course. Well said, Master Arvin. truly are your mother's son. Of course, I must remind you that you nowhere near enough credits to graduate. You need to study frantically to catch up, but I have every expectation of your success.
What?
And let us not forget other good news. Our academy has a new champion, though we sadly cannot make your valiant deed in the great crater known to the public. Your new champion rank at least should be celebrated throughout the whole school. Okay, where should we go? that. I think we'll end it right here. I will start recording once I do the battle.